They came for me. They took another. I blame myself.
No, I put you in danger. But I swear it will never happen again. I'm calling off the wedding. And I'm going to build you a house on an island on the border of our countries. And we will sail the Nile.
No. You can't call off the wedding.
Yes, I can. And I will.
Radames, I love you. But you must marry the princess tomorrow. Tomorrow! What you want for us is impossible. They would hunt us down. It is a foolish plan.
I will find a way for us to be together.
I'm here to tell you we can never meet again. A word or two and then a lifetime of not knowing where or how or why or when. You think of me and speak of me and wonder what befell that someone you once loved so long ago so well.
You wonder what I feel as living shows by. I need not reply. Every moment of my life, from now until I die, I'm and fail to understand while a perfect love can be confounded out of hand. Is it written in the stars? Are we paid for some crime? Is that all for just a stretch of mortal time, or some god's experiment in which we have no say, in which we're given paradise but only for a day?
Marry the princess, Rodmates. You could help my people. Don't you see? This could be our chance to do something important. It may be the whole reason that we met.
Then it would be a cruel trick.
Not if the gods brought us together for a greater purpose. Nothing can be altered. There is nothing to decide. No escape, no change of heart, nor any place to hide.
Oh, you are all I ever want, but this I am denied. Sometimes in my darkest thoughts, I wish I never learned what it is.
At least I will have this measure of happiness knowing you're free.